play canyons in Rise of Kingdoms. There are two types of canyons in Rise of Kingdoms. There is the Sunset Canyon, which is available for the entirety of the game. Now, the Lost Canyon will only be available during the Lost Kingdom event. Participating in the canyons, you can see the opponent's defending commanders. And then you can decide which governors you want to face in the battlefield. You can also click refresh if you don't like the challengers that you are matched with, and you can select whoever you want. One key thing to remember that within the Lost Canyon or the Sunset Canyon, the commander levels, talent, and equipment will take effect within the canyons, but no other buff will take effect. So like runes, kingdom title, attack boost, defense boost will not take effect in the canyon. Also, War Frenzy will not also take effect within the canyon. Within the Sunset Canyon, you will have 5 marches that you can use. You have to select the best commanders for your march, and you can reorganize where you want them to be at. Now, you can also see the power above here. As you can see, I have a greater power than the opponent that I have right now, and we're going to battle and see if we're going to win. There's also a fast forward button so that you don't have to waste any time if you don't want to see the entire battle. As we have participated here, we have lost, but even losing, we are getting rewards as well. Treasure of Warrior contains massive amount of rewards, which you can obtain blueprint fragments or forging materials. As you can see, we have obtained blueprint fragments and materials for us to improve our equipments in the game. In the Sunset Canyon, you can rank up or rank down. If you had defeated the opponent, you can rank up as you gain more star points. But if you have been defeated, you will also go down the rank because your star points will be decreased. You can also check your stats in the Sunset Canyon and see how well you performed. Setting up your offense and defensive formation is all based on your personal preference. Now, tanks, for example, would be really great in the front lines because it's going to be able to absorb a lot of the damages that are incoming. Now, when you are placing an AoE commander that's going to have an area of an effect damages, it would be really great to have them also in the march because it will now allow you to be able to inflict a lot of damage on the surrounding areas. So you're not just only going to be targeting one opponent, rather you're going to be able to target multiple opponents in one skill damage. Now, garrison commanders may not be the best option in the canyons because there is no garrisoning in the canyons. Rather, this is an open field battle. Another option to arrange your formation is to look into your enemy's formation. And when you see that they have infantries, well, then you can counter it with archers. Now, if you see an archer, you can counter it with cavs on that arrangement. Within the Lost Canyon, you are also earning some of the coins. As you earn coins, this bucket will get filled and you will have to click it to collect them, which is going to be used to purchase anything within the canyon shop. It has a similar mechanics as the Sunset Canyon, but for this one, if you want to rank up higher, you must choose somebody that is a higher rank than you are. A great way to slowly rank up is to look for challengers that are within your capabilities and defeat them and earn higher coin rate. The Lost Canyon has the same concept as the Sunset Canyon, so we are going to battle this and see if we're going to win. And similar to the Sunset Canyon, you can definitely speed things up also. As you can see here with the Lost Canyon, once I am defeated, my rank does not change at all. Now, if I had won, I would have taken the rank 66 and moved myself up. Now, while you are participating for the canyons, it does have a 2-minute duration. If neither sides have been eliminated by the end of the time limit, then the side with the most remaining troops will be claimed as the winner. There is an option for the Sunset Canyon for you to set up your defense as well as for the Lost Canyon. So setting up your defense is very important as you are going for offense. Your defense so that you can be the best governor within the canyons.